Playtime Co. is the product of a great man by the name of Elliot Ludwig. But a family man at heart. His sights were always set on bringing amazing toys to amazing children around the globe. Ludwig spent countless hours in the factory, working overtime relentlessly in an attempt to continuously innovate and surprise. In the 1960s, an unfortunate family death had pushed Ludwig down to his lowest. But with so much ambition, he rose back up and continued to fulfill his vision for the Playtime Co. Toy Factory. Ludwig could never be content leaving a project unfinished. But just how did one man come to create such an astounding empire? How did he manage to stay determined even after suffering such a tragic loss? It all began in the fateful year of 19...
I wanted to thank you for freeing me. I was stuck in there for so long. Thank you. I'd like to pay you back. There's a train station nearby. It needs a coat, and I have it.
Listen, I'm going to need you to trust me.
Thank you. preparing for departure in 3, 2, 1. Choo-choo!
Hi, kids. Welcome to the Game Station. I'm Stella, and we've got 3 super-duper fun games to play. These little tests show us just how crazy strong and smart you are. Follow Mommy Longlegs down the stairs, and we'll start by playing Musical Memory. See you in a bit.
Oh, happy birthday! Oh, happy, happy birthday! Oh, happy birthday! Happy birthday to you!
What do you call the scariest dinosaur? What do you call the scariest dinosaur?
To be this smart. Mommy is super proud of you, but I'm sure she's already told you that herself. Our next game is Wagga Wuggy. Head downstairs and have fun.
Okay, no more candy. My tummy's full.
Thank you. through the lobby, and that's when I see it. A mop handle lodged under the innovation wing gate.
So what you do, Marcus?
Well, I just thought I'd nab the bloody yoke of beyond me merry way.
And?
Well, I'm reaching for the thing, and the mop handle jolts on its own. Had me scared stiff. I thought I was the only one there. So I took a peek beneath the gate, and some massive bloody thing was doddering about the bloody hallway.
Thing? You're sure it wasn't a person?
It's no person that's 50 feet long with 1,000 legs.
Marcus, you're losing me. Maybe you just saw a bunch of people walking by.
Look, it wasn't people, all right? I haven't a bloody notion what it was, but it wasn't human.
Who have you told about this? Besides me, obviously.
Just you, sir. Obviously.
Okay. I'll have security skim the cameras and take a look.
What? There's a massive bloody monster! Skimming ain't gonna get rid of it!
You're out of line, Marcus. We make toys, not monsters. Now come on, get out of my sight. Actually, grab me a coffee, will you? Actually, never mind. Get out of my sight.
You're so good! Seems like you're ready for the final game, Statues! Follow Mommy down the stairs one last time. I hope you had a fun day at the game station. See you next time!
I'm hungry for some delicious bones. Do you have some bones for PJ?
Welcome to Statues. This advanced obstacle course is designed to test your physical endurance and strength. The rules are simple. The lights will turn off. You can move through the obstacle course at this time. However, when the lights turn on, you can look around but cannot move. You may move again once the lights turn back off. The lovable PJ Pugapillar will follow you. If PJ reaches you, your test is over. That's all. Good luck.
to die alone.
Mommy didn't deserve that.
But you worked here. So if anyone deserves to die alone,